when you're just off at home doing your daily practice, quite often you're going to have questions or thoughts that occur to you. And there are lots of different ways to be supported in this, and you don't have to be alone in it. I think probably the best way would be if you could get together with a few people. You can study the book together to deepen in these practices. You could do the e-course together. We have a kit for if you want to start a living room learning group, and it can help you get started.